and probably saving the best one to last. Pencil full of lead was good second on his first start over hurdles behind Asturian for Lange. We all know he's gone and done. He won the Grade One at the Dublin Racing Festival over 2 miles. Step up and trip will definitely suit Pencil full of lead. He was a good winner of a bumper in Down Royal at their big meeting in November. So hopefully all things going well, he could get off the mark over hurdles at the second time of Basket.